Daniel Bryan, you were just slapped in the face on national television, completely embarrassed. Your thoughts?
You know, I don't consider it embarrassing when somebody slaps me in the face. What I think about is at some point, I'm gonna get him back. And Miz, I guarantee you one thing, I slap a lot harder than you do.
Well, hang on a second. He's your mentor. I mean, the WWE is all about respect, and with all due respect to you as well, how can you say that?
I can say that because I've been in this business for twice as long as he has.
You haven't been in the WWE for a minute. You want to be a star or not?
I want to be a star, but I can be a star on my own.
If you want to be a star, you'll have to listen to The Miz. But I do admire the confidence. That's what it takes in the WWE.